A न्यूक्लियस ऑफ मास नंबर ए ओरिजिनली एट रेस्ट ओके एमिट्स अल्फा पार्टिकल विद अ स्पीड वी द रिकॉयल स्पीड ऑफ द डॉटर न्यूक्लियस विल बी इक्वल टू. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दैट इफ आई कंसिडर दिस एज अ न्यूक्लियस ऑफ मास नंबर ए ओके ऑफ मास नंबर ए व्हेन इट एमिट्स एन अल्फा पार्टिकल ओके अल्फा हैज अ मास ऑफ 4 टाइम्स दैट ऑफ प्रोटॉन ओके अल्फा पार्टिकल has the mass of 4 times that of the proton, okay? Now, what is atomic mass number? Atomic mass number, if I say that the atomic mass number is A, it means that the mass of the atom is A times, I can say that the mass of the atom is A times the mass of the proton, okay? Now, from the A times, 4 protons have been removed. It means that the remaining nucleus will head in the opposite direction. Let the velocity over here be equal to V. Let the velocity over here be equal to V dash. Its mass will be equal to A minus 4P. Okay. Its mass will be equal to A minus 4P. Okay. That is velocity will be equal to V dash. Okay. Now I can say that by law of conservation of momentum, the initial velocity over here will be equal to 0. Okay. So I can use the law of conservation of momentum. M1, that is the mass, that is A into P, was initially at 0. It will be equal to 4p into v plus a minus 4p, a minus 4p into v dash, okay, into v dash, okay. Now, this part is anyway equal to 0. So, I can write this as minus 4p into v. It will be equal to a minus 4p into v dash. So, v dash will come out to be minus 4p into v divided by the mass is over here ap, okay, the mass over here is ap. I can write this as AP minus 4P into over here, it will be equal to V. So, V will get cancelled out, V I have already written. Okay, so V, so P will get cancelled out from the numerator and the denominator. So, the remaining part over here, V dash will be equal to minus 4V divided by A minus 4, okay, A minus 4, okay. This will be the final answer, which is, okay. Which is over here, if I remove the negative sign over here, which will be option number A.